Hello everyone, the mod of Real 13 here. We are on part 19 of Cave Story. We just found a love letter. We did a bunch of stuff. So now we're gonna go get into some safe house somewhere. Yeah, hopefully we'll be all that safe. Alright, let's see. We're way the heck up here, so maybe... I don't know, it's probably where the actors can spend more time. I don't think there is though. So that's gonna be so much of its effectiveness as a boosting item when you want any power in it. Let's just want to try rocket jumping. Team Fortress. Oh, there we go, okay. Alrighty, so they know what's up. Where else in this place could be a hidden house? Oh, I know where. Okay, I know where to go. Maybe I can go the other way, that'd be nice. Let's find out. Nope, okay, fine, whatever. I'll go that way. Whatever. Damage. Can we get off to this house real quick? I can get back here. I need to heal up. There we go. There are a lot of people, yes. I will get back there. It's gonna do so good. I guess there's anything different down here. know this talks about... There we go. Oh. Damn it, how the fuck did you not die there? Alright, so... Talking him opens that up for us, okay? Okay, come on. Help. This remotely hidden place. Jail area. God damn it. God damn it. Let's go in here. God damn it, I want to have to be third. I'm gonna get in there, please, thank you. No, not. Motherfucker! Some points here, I think there was a health pack there. Yes, it was. Okay, good. Heal. I'll go ahead and save. I have no idea what to do. I'm gonna have to go and figure all that out. Anyway, I've been to Minecraft 13. This has been part 19 of Cave Story. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you guys next time. I'm signing out.